If you want to connect a Wi-Fi without a password, you need to watch this video fully without skipping any steps. If you skip any steps, then your Wi-Fi will not be connected. So make sure to follow all the steps and watch this video fully. Let's get started. First of all, you need to go to the Wi-Fi setting and find the Wi-Fi that you would like to connect. Here you can see I am in the Wi-Fi setting now. Here you can see the available Wi-Fi that you can connect. Yeah, I'm trying to connect to the second Wi-Fi. Here you can see SAVGAT-RZ-FINET. Click on the Wi-Fi that you like to connect, and you need to click on the advanced option. Now click on the IP setting to static. Now here you need to set the IP address. You need to type this, then gateway is default and edit it, and here you can type 4.4.4.4. Now you need to choose the proxy to the manual, and you need to type the proxy here. So before you do this, make sure to hit the subscribe button, otherwise this proxy won't work for your IP. So make sure to subscribe my channel and it will work properly. You need to type here mproxy dot nbm dot org. Now you need to type the 4.2.4.4.3, which is more secure. And if you want to bypass any proxy, here you can type the localhost, then scroll down a little bit. And after everything is set up, here you can see after everything is set up, you need to click on the connect. Boom, there you go. Here you can see the Wi-Fi is connected successfully without a password. That's the trick how we can just do this. So make sure to follow all the steps that I have showing you in this video. So make sure to follow all the steps, and that will work perfectly for you. So that's the way how you can just connect in Wi-Fi without a password. If this video helps, make sure to like the video, and before you go, or before you do this, make sure to subscribe my channel, otherwise this proxy will not work. So I'll see you in the next one.